grab some shells. And specifically the Doom book. Or the red book, I mean. I'm also gonna look at the billiard balls. Alright, so red 4-3. Okay. Red 3, green 6. 3-6-5 again. It's probably gonna be the same. We shall see. If it's not, then I would have to check these things like every time to see what the code is. Store some stuff first. Look at that cutscene. See that bullshit? There's a complete barrier. I couldn't pass him whatsoever until he got out of animation. If you ask me, that self-defense gun is just a slot waster. Has one very powerful bullet, which at least in normal mode I have enough weaponry to compensate for. No shortcuts to this whatsoever. didn't get bitten once. Nice. Alright, what's the valve I need for this game? 2. That does change up playthrough to playthrough. Alright, one thing. I wanna just look at something before I just proceed. So yeah, you can't go through here until you drain the water. The door is held tightly by the pressure of the water. Okay.
Emergency. Unknown source of pressure detected. Locking all doors to achieve maximum safety. Reaching 30% of pressure threshold.
Oops.
Reaching 50% of pressure threshold. Activate emergency drainage system immediately.
There we go. Now I'm gonna look at the thing that would have clued me in. It doesn't have power. This thing looks like it could electrocute you. So that's how you know. Okay, well, it can't push it in its current condition. Now I can. It's toasted. Gallery key. And I will not be coming back down here, because I'm going to skip the V-Jolt process for this playthrough. Can't use this unless I take the map. Alright, fine. Launcher for this battle coming up. Make it a little faster, I think. Takes about the same amount of time. Do this. Oh! Alright, I don't want to get too close to the edge like that. Hard at all. Yeah, those flame rounds are really good for that thing. Only three. It only took three. Yeah, much faster if I just don't do the vigil. Alright, got the helmet key. Moving on! Might as well grab this red herb, we got plenty of room. Oops, wrong way. Thanks, cutscene. Thank you. radio, still no transmissions.
What's the STARS radio doing here? Let's hope the thing still works.
And it doesn't. Time to save, because simply because I haven't won time yet, and I would really hate to have to start at the very beginning. So since I just saved, I'm actually going to take a higher risk with this puzzle. I'm just going to keep pushing this forward regardless that the walls are coming in. I'm going to see if it kills me. I don't think it does, because I'm still able to push this statue even though... Alright, so I don't have to. It's good to know. That I need any of these. That's just a file. No, it's not. That's actually a key item. What am I saying? Best thing to do is to just ignore these things. Will you give me the goddamn battery? Your reference frames are freaking crazy. And those were shotgun shells, not the battery. What am I saying? Ugh. There's a clip there if you didn't know. Healing. No. I don't have room. Because I took these goddamn shotgun shells. Need the battery. Come back. I'm not too far from a save room. That room isn't even required because it just gives me... Well, never mind, it is. Look at all the shells I have for the shotgun. I didn't use it. I barely used it. I should use it some. Yeah, you know what? Why not? got some acid shells. Those will make the snake battle much easier. That's why I kind of need them. The red one. The yellow one for the other Eye of the Tiger is just for a Mo disc, which I don't need because in this playthrough I'm not saving Chris. Switch to the shotgun. Why do I feel guilty that I have all that ammo? So now I need the grenade launcher for the snake battle.